electronic mechanism which is available to the public would not be an issue, apparently, because that would qualify, wouldn't be in play.
If
for example, if we all decided we're not going to write emails, we'll just send letters to the editor. That's available to the public, no problem, right?
Well, this addresses the communication among board members. That's the key, among the board members themselves.
Right, but making them available to the public, this is not an issue.
Well, no.
I can write a letter to the editor, can I?
Oh, sure, of course.
And I can take I can even state my position as a budget committee member in there, right?
Good.
No violation of the law whatsoever, right?
It may be
an inappropriate thing to do, and I'd be inclined to believe that.
It depends on.
But it wouldn't be an illegal thing to do. It
depends on what you wouldn't be illegal under the right to know law. Let's put it that way.
That's context of my question. Yeah, thank you.
As long as you didn't discuss it with us.
No. If I put it and it's available to everyone view, then it's okay. Right?
Right. That would not be a communication directly to other board members.
It's just available to everybody.
To everybody.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. Just wanted to make that clear.
Of course.
We can still have our right to speak in public.
You can.
Okay, thank you.